deserve anybody. You officially brought the barbecue sauce to American Idol.
Thank you.
2012, my mom passed away like abruptly out of nowhere.
When the day doesn't
Where's day
you planned it,
and the whole My mother was everything to me. She's my biggest fan. And one person to truly love you, you know what I mean? Like you're bulletproof.
Jovin and mom had a perfect relationship. He was the baby. They were together just about every day, childhood, all the way up until she left us.
Lover, you're a fighter.
He took my mom pretty hard.
Anything I did.
When you're headed for another crash landing.
Anything I did, she was there. You're never ready to lose your mother. I wasn't truly prepared for the world. I lost that guidance, just that safety net. I felt empty, very empty. It's still not easy to get over my mother's death, but like, take it day by day.
Well, I know they can't fly from the sky to find the beauty's a king.
Wow.
Yeah.
So real.
I've seen a change in him along this journey. I'm just glad he has this huge light shining.
With that band, I was in my element, and I felt like just that extra oomph was enough to help me out to get through the next round.
Jovin's special sauce proved to be enough to get him through Hollywood, and at Alani, that same sauce helped him secure a spot in the top 20.
I think the best memory of my mother is when I played drums in church, and I sang a song that she had asked me to sing, and when I got finished, the look in her face was just priceless. It was like she couldn't be more proud of her son. And I think that'll stick with me forever.
This chance at American Idol is a blessing.
Yes,
I am very proud to be your sister.
A sound that will work for you in this business.
You have a lot of signature artist qualities. What you're doing is spot on, man. You're gonna have to build on it and work on it every day of your life.
Right.
Come on, promising that the springs will walk on down the door.
There comes a time when we have to narrow this thing down, my friend. And the toughest part about this is. You're in our top 20.
Oh, my God. Why'd you do that? This whole experience has been super emotional, and it gave me a smile again.